In the long run, this country will be stronger if we adhere to the law, even though somebody might be frustrated in the short term of not achieving an agenda. The Solicitor General should not advocate to alter the meaning of words to advance an agenda. That is an abuse of office, and I would try to seek to have a Solicitor General who is faithful to the Constitution, serves under the Constitution, does not feel it has the power to rise above it and make it say what it wants it to say.